Dingle lovers. I hope you're doing great today. And I prepared a video with hand movements as the triggers. I wanted to try and incorporate some talking into my videos, because I usually don't do that, because I'm very awkward and I just don't know what to say. And even to this point, it took me probably 30 times just to say hello to you. I personally like ASMR with hand movements. It's kind of calming, and you can do so many triggers just with hands. And just to do something a bit more interesting, I wanted to try having layered triggers with six hands. I still don't know if it's going to turn out well, as I'm still recording it, so, but I hope it's gonna work out. if you don't mind, I would like to ask you to write down in the comment section the reason why you listen to ASMR. Is it for sleep or for study or just for entertainment? Any reason? Because I personally listen it for daydreaming. When I try to daydream of a scenario that I can never experience in real life, I put several ASMR ASMR videos at the same time and just daydream while listening to it. It's very calming. You could try it also if you have the time. Got this far. Thank you for watching till the end, and have sweet dreams.